Jeff Chesney.
Well, a very pleasant afternoon to you, and welcome to this month's edition of Name That Polka. Jeff, it's great to be back for our second, what do we call this?
Our second month.
Yes,
of
right.
Fun and frivolity.
Right.
And I hope that we'll have just as much fun this month as we had last month.
That's right. And our winner from last month was Emily Richards. So that means that she'll be coming back in March for our summer semifinals. And then, of course, our big May finals taking place at Polonia next May of 91. Right now, let's introduce you to our guests who are here this afternoon with us. From the Midwest Sounds all the way from the southeast side of Chicago, Mr. Jerry Tarka. And also from the Wave, Whitey Rynets. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Good afternoon, Keith.
How you guys doing?
Just fine.
So far, so good.
Okay. We're going to play our first game here. It's called Polka Roulette. We have this gigantic wheel over here, and what we do is we spin the wheel, and however many points come up on it, that means that song will be worth that particular point. So understand? As soon as you think you know the song, buzz in, and we'll give you a chance to name that polka, okay? So let's spin the wheel, and let's see how much the first tune is going to be worth. Okay, that is worth 15. 15 points, okay? Listen to tune number one and name this polka.
Na muzykę idzie, na muzykę idzie, aż do pana.
A guess?
I'll pass.
You'll pass?
Pass.
Good times polka, okay? The score?
Good times polka.
The score is 0-0. Let's spin the wheel again. We got 6 and 4. That's 13 points, okay? Listen to tune number two. As soon as you know it, push the buzzer and name that polka. Whitey.
Circus polka?
Nope. Jerry, got a guess?
High bounce polka.
Nope. No help from the audience. That was tuba polka. The score is still 0-0. Okay, this one is worth 9 points. Listen to tune number three and name this polka.
Any ideas?
Not a guess.
Girl of my dream. And these guys are both band leaders. Can you believe it? Unbelievable. Tune number four.
I'm waiting for the big point.
This is worth 4 times 3. That's 12. This is worth 12 points. Here's tune number four.
Right here. Pia Kuba.
Pia Kuba is right. All right. The score is 12-0. We've got one more possible tune, unless we have a tie, then we'll go to a tiebreaker. But I don't think that's possible. Spin the wheel. Okay, 6-4. That's 12. Oh, so this could be a tie, Jerry, if you get this one.
All right.
Listen to tune number five and name that polka. Guess. Buzz if you know it.
I don't know.
Getting older polka. So that means that Whitey is the winner of the polka roulette round. Jerry?
The score is Whitey has 12, Jerry has nothing.
Okay, so it's 12 to nothing, and we'll be back with more of Name That Polka right after these announcements.
Judge Walter Kowalski is the senior judge of the Cook County Circuit Court.
His 36 years of experience makes him unique in the Cook County judiciary. His no-nonsense approach to law has resulted in him being recommended and rated qualified by every bar association reviewing his record. Experience is a terrible thing to waste. Vote yes and retain Judge Walter Kowalski on the Cook County Circuit Court. PACA-O delivers in Poland and orders placed in the United States a great assortment of medicines, over-the-counter drugs, and nutrients for adults, which are in very great demand in Poland. Prices of these items from PECA-O are much lower than those of competing firms, and their quality and purity is of the highest caliber. Information and catalogs are gladly given and orders accepted by all authorized PECA-O dealers and by the PECA-O Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue, or call PECA-O at 782-3933.
And at the end of round one, the score is Whitey 12, Jerry nothing. And now here's Jeff.
Okay. And we're having a great time here, folks. As a matter of fact, we have a member of our studio audience with us now, and she's going to play the lost lyric. And why don't you tell the world your name?
Bonnie Rinyat.
Okay, Bonnie. Well, we've never met before, right? No, just kidding. You had a wonderful dance last night.
Yes, thank you, everybody, for coming out. We had a great turnout. We had a great time, and happy Halloween.
Okay. We're going to play the lost lyric. What I'm going to do is I'm going to read a lyric to you, and you're going to have to guess the song, okay? And then we'll hear some of it. I don't think it's too tough. I think you'll get it. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Okay. Here it is. They're all made to love, made to kiss and hug, and take advantage of. 5 seconds. And this is the song. Okay, your answer.
Girls, girls, girls.
That's absolutely correct. We have some spectacular prizes. Courtesy of the 3M company, we have some notepads and a note dispenser for your desk at home so you can write your notes down for your next successful dance. And we thank you for being with us today.
Thank you
very much. Okay. We have another contestant waiting in the wings. Come on in. And we're going to, and I think you're tied up with that somehow too, right?
Thank you.
Your name, please?
Duda.
Thank you, Duda. We're going to play Name That Polka. Don't look at the answer. We're going to play a song. You have 10 seconds to name it for some more spectacular prizes. Are you ready?
Oh, I am.
Okay. Here's a song. 10 seconds. See if you can name that polka.
Sweetheart Rosalinda, and everybody knows that she's in love with me. I'll always love my
It's a toughie.
It is tough, but I think it might be Rosalinda.
That's absolutely correct. It's unbelievable.
What a show. What a show.
We have it, courtesy of the Seth Thomas Clock Company, a quartz wall clock. It's amazing. It's astounding. It's beautiful. Show it to the cameras. Okay. And thank you for coming out tonight. Okay. Now back to the contestants.
I'm ready.
The next game we're going to play is called Polka Topics. We have four envelopes here in front of you. And in the four envelopes is a topic. They are I'll Have Another, which are songs about booze. Girls, 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 which are songs about girls. Paint My Turntable, which are songs about colors. And On the Road Again, which are songs about cities and towns. Last month we had the category One Pierogi, Two Pierogi, and it was picked, so we only have four left. So Jerry, since you're behind, we'll let you choose the envelope. Girls, girls, girls. Okay. Songs about girls, I'm sure, which you guys don't know too much about. Whoever guesses the most number of songs in this round will get 10 points at the end, okay? There's five songs and a tiebreaker. So listen carefully, buzz in when you know it, and name that polka. No guess. That's Angie's Polka.
Angie's
Polka is the first song. Okay, here comes song number two. The natives are restless. Song number two, listen to name that polka. Jerry.
Marianne is gone and left me. Marianne, no. Yeah. Okay.
I don't know. Can we give him half credit? I don't think so. Judges?
No.
You have a guess, Whitey?
No.
It's the Mary Ellen Polka. Mary Ellen Polka.
I feel sorry for it.
Mary Ellen?
Mary Ellen. Okay. Here comes song number three. Listen and name that polka. Oh, you went away, you left me alone, and so Whitey.
I'm Mary Lou.
That's absolutely correct. And Whitey jumps out to a lead. Whitey's got one song. Jerry's got a half. Listen and name this polka.
Please stop yelling in my ear. What makes you think that I can't hear? Wish I could have
Jerry.
Stella at the wheel.
Absolutely correct. Stella at the wheel.
On a roll.
Okay, it's tied 1-1. This is two number five. Listen and name that polka. And I don't mean maybe. She's so fine. She's got to be mine. She's got to be my baby. No guess? That's I Love Wanda Polka. We'll go to the tiebreaker. Song number six. Listen and name that polka.
Yeah, that's a nice still a tie. And it's still a tie.
That was the Helena Polka. So we'll give each of the contestants 5 points each. And after the second round, Jerry, what are our point total? 5 points each.
Okay, at the end of round two.
Whitey has 27, Jerry has 15.
Okay. So, we're going to check the scores, and we'll be right back after these words.
It's the Christmas gift you'll want to get for your family, your friends, for yourself. Chef Richard, the famous television chef, takes you step by step through the preparation of a real Vigilia, the traditional Polish meal for Christmas Vigil. Every cherished recipe is presented in full on screen, and you can actually put together your own Vigilia dinner as you watch Chef Richard prepare each ingredient. Just imagine the joy of an authentic traditional Christmas celebration for your family and friends. Plus, the Vigilia videotape includes a full explanation of this beautiful Christmas tradition. To get your copy of Chef Richard's Vigilia, send your check or money order for $29.10, including shipping, handling, and tax, to Vigilia, 5944 North Milwaukee Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60646. That's 2910 to Vigilia, 5944 North Milwaukee Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60646.
Join the many thousands of satisfied van and truck owners who have been taking advantage of Chicagoland's largest inventory of van and truck ladder racks, locks, shelf units, and part bins. It's Keystone Supply, located at 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Let the experts at Keystone select the custom van or truck package designed to meet your needs and to fit your budget. For complete van and truck conversions, call the professionals at Keystone at 202-2680. Keystone, 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Bel Air Enterprises is Chicagoland's number one source for all your favorite polka albums and cassette tapes. They carry all artists and all labels. Plus, Bel Air is your polka Ticketron outlet, where you can obtain tickets for all of Chicagoland's polka fairs and make reservations for polka vacations. While you're there, stop in at Blaz's Liquor and Deli. They carry kielbasa, pierogi, fresh cold cuts, and all your favorite wines, beers, and liquors and sodas. You can play the Illinois State Lottery, Lotto, Daily, Pick 4, and Instant. Bel Air Enterprises, located at 7208 South Harlem in Bridgeview, is open Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Remember, for one-stop polka shopping, it's Bel Air Enterprises.
And at the end, end of round two, the final calculations came out to be Whitey 17, Jerry 5.
Okay. And it's time for the first interview portion of the show, and we're real happy to have Whitey Rignitz from the Chicago Wave with us. And Whitey, why don't you tell us what's going on with the band, where you'll be playing soon, what's new and exciting?
Well, we just finished playing the Boo Ball, which you just had my wife up here telling you about. We had a real nice turnout. We played that along with Chi-Town Express. I'd like to thank everybody that came out for that. And my band will be appearing in Michigan City on tonight. I believe music's from 9 till 12. They also have a masquerade ball, so welcoming everybody to come out there and come see the band and have themselves a good time.
Sounds great. I hope you don't get stuck in traffic on your way over there.
I hope not either.
That's great. Anything else?
Most of the other stuff is private work, so that's the immediate stuff that's coming up that's open to the public.
Well, that's great. It sounds like the band's rolling along and it's got some great musicians. So if you get a chance, go out and see the Chicago Wave.
And if I could, I'd like to say, hi, Mom.
Good boy.
You got to do that.
Okay, now with our next exciting game, here is Keith.
Okay, Jeff, this is called Bid a Second. You bid against each other and to see how many few seconds you can name that poker. The winner with the most points will start the bidding, so that means Whitey, you'll start. The bidding can start with 7 seconds. Listen to the clues that are given. Whoever has the most tunes at the end of the round will get 20 points, okay? So here's clue number one. If you were at the Medina Temple or the Chicago Stadium or even WGN Television, you could play this poker. And we'll start the bidding with Whitey.
I can name that polka in 3 seconds.
Jerry?
I'll name that polka in 2 seconds.
Whitey?
Name that polka.
Okay, Jerry, I'll give you the clue again. If you were at the Medina Temple, the Chicago Stadium, or even WGN Television, you could play this polka. Here are your 2 seconds. Jerry?
The Beer Barrel Polka.
Why would you play the Beer Barrel Polka on WGN
Television?
I don't know. Whitey?
Circus Polka.
Circus Polka. We're going to give it to Whitey anyway. Circus Polka.
I did it.
Medina Temple has a circus. The Ringling Brothers, Bozo Circus, yeah. Okay? All right. Here's clue number two. And we're going to start with Jerry this time. Eddie Blazoinchik Jr., Gina Gamolka, and Gary Hisney. Might have recorded this song about 20 years ago. Jerry, we'll start the bidding with you.
I can name that polka in 7 seconds.
I can name that polka in 3 seconds.
Name that polka.
Okay, Whitey, here's your clue again. Eddie Blazoinchik Jr., Gina Gamolka, and Gary Hisney might have recorded this song about 20 years ago. Here are your 2 seconds.
The blissful days are fading.
Whitey?
Got me.
Got a guess?
No guess.
Little Children Polka. Well, somewhere in that vicinity. Okay, here we go. Clue number three. You could sing this song, you could sing this polka while you were standing in line to ride the Bob's at River. You could sing this polka while you were standing in line to ride the Bob's at Riverview, or you might sing this with a mistress. You might sing this with a mistress in a hotel room. Start the bidding with Whitey.
I can name that tune in 5 seconds.
Jerry?
I can name that tune in 4 seconds.
I can name that tune in 3 seconds.
Name that tune.
Okay. Here's your clue again. You could sing this polka while you were standing in line to ride the Bob's at Riverview, or you might sing it to a mistress while you were in a hotel room. Here are your, how many seconds?
Three.
3 seconds. Here you go. Whitey?
Gotta go, polka.
No. Jerry? It's called the up and down polka.
Okay.
Here's clue number four. While you're visiting the maternity ward in a hospital or waiting in the delivery room, an expectant father might start to sing this song. Start the bidding with Jerry.
I'll name that polka in 6 seconds.
Whitey?
I'll name that polka in 3 seconds.
Jerry?
Name that polka.
Okay. While visiting the maternity ward in a hospital or waiting in a delivery room, an expectant father might start to sing this song. Here are your 3 seconds. Whitey?
Life can be so something.
Jerry?
Oh, baby mine.
Oh, baby mine.
Baby mine. That was close. Is that a tiebreaker now we have there?
Here's clue number 5. If Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, and Flash Gordon were in the polka field...
They are, aren't they?
They might use this song as their theme. You can start this with Jerry.
I'll name that polka in 7 seconds.
I'll name that polka in 1 second.
Okay, here's your clue. If Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, and Flash Gordon were in the polka field, they might use this song as their theme. Here's your 1 second.
I want to be a polka hero.
You are absolutely right. So, Jerry, what is the score now at the end of round number 3?
At the end of round 3, Whitey, 37, Jerry, 5.
Okay. So that means Whitey's ahead. We've got one more exciting game, plus we'll talk to some more people in our audience when we return with Name That Polka.
Polish Airlines, now more than ever, the recognized leader in travel to Poland.
ETC, Ethnic Television Chicago, presents our second annual benefit for Catholic Charities and a Church Federation. It's Santa's Holiday Review on Sunday, December the 9th at the beautiful Polonia Banquet Hall, 4604 South Archer Avenue. Featuring direct from the WGN Bozo Show, Wizzo, the world's wackiest wizard, along with Santa Claus, Chet Kowalkowski and his Polish carolers, and Jerry Zahara's Happy Stars, plus guest celebrities. The doors will open at 12 noon, dinner at 1, show at 2:30, music and dancing from 4 to 8 p.m. Tickets are now available. Children 12 and under, only $10. Adults, only $12. For tickets and information, contact either Polonia Banquets at 523-7980, ETC at 775-9595, or Beller Enterprises at area code 708-594-5182. It's ETC's second annual Santa's Holiday Review on Sunday, December 9th at Polonia to benefit Chicago's needy children.
At the end of round 3, Whitey has 37 and Jerry has 5.
Okay, Jerry. Well, what do you mean, not going to score? Why don't you get some tunes, then your score would go up, too. We're talking with Jerry Tarka, the leader of the Midwest Sounds, and Jerry is busy all over Chicago, as well as tell the viewers about your radio program.
Well, we have a Sunday morning radio program every Sunday starting at 10:30 over radio station WIMS, which is 1420 on your AM dial.
And that's from Michigan City, but it can be heard in the southeast side of Chicago. What's happening with the band, Jer?
Well, we've been performing. We've had a busy summer, and... this coming week, we'll be going to Memphis, Tennessee, and we'll be appearing there at the Peabody Hotel. We'll be there from the 1st through the 4th, and we're having a bus trip, and we do still have some seats available.
Now, where can the people contact you?
Well, you can give me a phone call at area code 708-862-2949.
Busy? Anything else that you want to let anybody know about?
That's just about it. Okay. Come join us in Memphis.
Okay, good. That number again is?
708-862-2949.
For Berwyn and Cicero.
It's time for our last game. The last game, it's time for Jerry to catch up. It's the Golden Polka Medley. There's 15 songs, 45 seconds. You get 5 points for every song you could name. So as soon as you know the song, buzz in, stop the clock, and we'll go from there. Five points a song. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, here's song number 1. Listen and name that polka. That's the merry-go-round polka. Song number 2, listen and name that polka. Yes, That was Don't Get Married Polka. Song number three, listen, name that polka. Let's get going, polka. Let's get going.
Yes, why don't we? Next one, next one.
Song number four, listen and name that polka.
You know I think that I have a wing so she can see. There's a girl.
There's a girl.
All right.
There's a girl. Okay. Song number five, listen and name this polka.
Everybody do the la-di-da.
Jerry.
La-di-da.
That's absolutely correct. Jerry's got 5 points. We go to song number six. Listen and name. They get progressively tougher as we go along. Listen and name that polka.
First you're left and then you're right. I will take you by the hand as we dance.
Song number six was the Dancing Shoes polka. If we could have Jerry's light shut off here. Production staff. Okay, song number seven. Listen,
when
how many seconds?
Down the street, my
heart skips a beat.
That's right, my heart skips a beat polka. Jerry's got 10 points. How many seconds do we have left?
10.
10 seconds left. Okay, song number eight. Listen and name this polka. It's Come Back My Johnny polka. Song number nine. 5 seconds left. Listen and name this polka.
It's a lot like you. She's kind of nice.
That's Polish Girlfriend polka. Do we have time for one more?
Sure we do.
Okay. Song number 10. Listen and name that polka.
She likes to play the concertina.
Jerry.
Gina's polka.
Gina's polka is absolutely correct. Jerry, you got three songs in that round, but I don't know if it's enough. Jerry, what's the final point total?
The final score is Whitey 37, Jerry 20. Whitey's our winner.
Okay, so Whitey, congratulations. Jerry came on at the end.
That was a tough one. It was a tough one.
So Whitey will come back for the
I can't wait
for the semifinals, and we hope we see you next month.
I name that poker. Goodbye, everybody.
The preceding program was a production of ETC, Ethnic Television Chicago.